think in terms of preparing for the Champions League, it's just important to step away now from all the Olympic chaos. Now's the time to get back into it and start taking it seriously. My message to the World Tour boys, well, let's all declare world peace and all be happy and live happily ever after.